Rotate on line. This tool is useful to rotation any object into two-point rotation. Here, we have some objects. Select object and press Rotate on line button. Draw a line where you want to rotate your object with two points. Here, you can see that the object is rotated as per your requirement.